Portland Trailblazers, Dallas Mavericks. Two teams riding winning streaks meeting up. Luka Doncic and the Mavericks looking for a fifth straight win. Damian Lillard and the Blazers looking for a fourth straight win. Carmelo Anthony turning back the clock, going baseline. 15 points for Melo, Blazers up 9. Luka Doncic, just 21 years young, making big plays. 24 points at the half. Luka knocking it down from downtown. Dallas up 3 at the break. Second half, it's a slam dunk champion sighting. Derrick Jones Jr. cleaning up the mess. Then Derrick Jones Jr. erasing the attempt inside by Kristaps Porzingis. How about Gary Trent Jr. pulling up and popping, showing the range. Portland ahead by 4. That's when Luka the Don returns to his Don ways. It's a shot you don't see very often. Dallas down by 11, and at the end of the third, Damian Lillard nails a big 3. Luka shows up in the fourth. Coming off his career high 46 on Friday, he scored 44 in this one. He also had 9 assists. One of those assists coming to Dorian Finney-Smith, tying the game up at 116. Less than a minute to play. Last possession for Portland, and it becomes Dame time. Big shot by Damian Lillard, 34 points, 11 assists for him. Portland ahead, 119-116. Remember that 44 that we said Luka had? Well, if he had 47, we would have had OT. Tough loss, tough miss for Luka. Portland wins it, 121-118.